I'm high as shit, dude.
So, friends, Brandon Dayton, your humble narrator, returns with more State of Decay. I should probably switch Maya out since she is now suffering some stamina loss, but I got a plan, alright? I need to go see this Doc Mitchell fella, and ain't nobody gonna stop me. Friendly survivors, there's Doc Hansen. Why'd I say Doc Mitchell? That's Fallout New Vegas, isn't it? Yeah, there's lots of survivors and shit, but that doesn't really matter to me as much as seeing Ed live. Even though Maya doesn't know him too well, secretly she does have a crush on him. Everybody knows! Dirt path on the left. Okay. I did not get more bullets. Oh, fuck. Is that fire? Probably a good thing I didn't bring Ed then. God damn. Pretty sure that was fire under the hood, so, anything I need to worry about with this doctor? Whoops. No, Doc's good people. Black smoke bad. So. Gotta take this engine a little easy. Easy. Zombie horde. Follow me this way. And Marcus made that food run. Wonderful. I'll tell you what a cold old country doctor is. You want my tincture? You want some of my tincture, girl? You put it in your eyes. It's just bleach. Don't worry. It whitens the skin, removes lesions, cures baldness. Still like to join you. Yeah, everybody would, fucker. I'm just saying, like, they were pissed off that I came along, and then everybody's like, hey. Can we all come? Can we all go? No. This is an unacceptable. Holy shit. Marshall Municipal Courthouse is a safe place. We have food, security, and shelter. Safe place. Oh, isn't that always how it is, huh? It's so safe here. We'll pay your bills. But you have to, obey the law. What fun is that? Let me get this fucking... this nice-ass car. And I think this was the wrong way to go anyways. Yeah, we need to make a turn a ways back. Don't touch my fucking car. This is such a nice car, and if you touch it, I'll fucking end you. You see? They tried to! Effective immediately and until further notice. Is that the turnoff? Is that the turnoff? No, it's not. Keep going. Oh, this is such a nice car. I really don't want to wreck it. No blood. No blood on my car. Sassy. You want to go down to Sassy's? Get a vanilla milkshake? I'd get a vanilla milkshake from a place called Sassy's. An old-timey diner called Sassy's. Oh, survey point up there. Oh, fuck me. Oh, the car looks okay. Hey, don't fucking touch my car. Jesus. These people. Alright, now we're on the trolley. Having a little trouble on the dirt path there. You understand. This is a bit more out of the way than we've ever been before, friends. A mysterious new world awaits. Hopefully, we're not gonna die out here. Then again, it's Maya, you know. She's got good shooting ability, but, yeah, she can't carry that much weight. She's not one of the more useful characters if you're looking at it objectively like that. Preferably, I'd like to see them all live, but, that doesn't always happen. Oh, goddamn it. Hey, bro. Chill out, dude. Your house looks like shit. Been making meth in the basement of this abandoned house?
The Wilkersons.
Where's Doc Hansen? We need to get going.
I'm high as shit, dude.
Doc says Eli ain't good to move. So we ain't moving.
Oh, snap.
I don't know. There's a whole mess of them fuckers working their way over here.
That's right, Mickey. So why don't we put our friend here to work?
Fine, you hold her hand. We're gonna check on Eli.
I guess Job is like the middle reasonable one, and Mickey's just like an asshole. And then Eli's like the nice younger brother.
You're so scary, Mickey. You're so fucking edgy.
Oh, Mickey, you're so edgy. We all fucking hate you. Hey, Mickey. You're stupid. Oh, Mickey, suck a dick. Whatever.
When they come,
as we say here,
we need to set up defenses where we can. All right.
Defenses.
Let's start by boarding up these here windows.
It does sound good.
Scrap lumber in there that'll serve.
Scrap lumber in there that'll serve. That's amazing. I didn't see any lumber, and then it just appeared. Are you related to Jesus, Job? Do you know Jesus, your Lord and Savior? It's a serious question. Because you might go to hell. I'm just saying. They are coming, aren't they? I see him creeping around.
Here, take this. We make our moonshine strong. Should make these
Firebomb. It looks like can I block this one? This one? I guess there's vines blocking it or some such.
Put a round through one of those bad boys. Just don't be too close when you do.
Don't be too close when you do. I'm Matthew McConaughey. Alright. Are we boarded up? How am I faster at this than you?
Company's here!
Alright. Don't shoot the car. It's a really nice car. Where are they? I need a scope or something. Are you sure they're coming? Oh yeah, they are. I see them on the map. See them on the map! Oh, Jesus Christ. He's a big boy. Sorry, I didn't mean to shoot that. Fuck. Oh no! Look at that big bastard! Jesus. Okay, we're out. We're fucking out. I guess I'll just wait for them to get in. If you all come in through one window, it can't be so bad. Oh, Jesus Christ. Is he coming in through the door? No, no, no! Come on, Monkey Wrench! Do your work! Bleh! Oh, he's got a weapon at least. I really should have brought that ammo. Tink, tink, tink! Yeah, I guess I'll try and... try and something. Oh, God. Oh, fuck. Oh shit! No! Oh god! Smack more! We got more? Maybe the big guy left. He go away? Gotta put these windows back together! Hey, hey bro. Cut that shit out. I work hard to make this house a home, okay?
What did I tell you? Get the fuck out of here! Get the fuck out of here! Ugh!
Okay. Goodbye, world! What, were you raised in a barn? You don't know no better? Dang, here they come. Here they come! Should I just open the door and let them in? Should I let them in? I'm scared. No, I know those fucking big guys can get through the door, and that would be the worst fate. So I'll just kind of stand over here and assist. I don't know where the fuck Mickey went.
No, afraid some bitch. Oh god.
No more. Just go away. All right. He's not going away. And boop. That'll do. That'll do. Can I board this? Oh god. Oh Jesus. Go away, fat fuck. Nobody wants you here. Oh, he's breaking it. He's breaking it. God damn. Go away! Can't hit him through the boards. Well, could you at least shoot him? I cannot. Oh no, here he comes! Oh god! How do you kill him? Oh, Jesus Christ. No, stop it! This is my house! Oh, he's knocked all these fucking boards off. Holy tits. But we are making progress in the mission, apparently. I don't know how many of those fat fucks we're gonna have to deal with once the mission's over, though. Did they just despawn? I hope. That would be really nice. Board, board, board. Board up the windows. I saw all of those guys spawn just now. That's bullshit. Bullshit. Gotta board this one up. Yeah, we're doing just fine. Ain't nobody worried. I'm a little bit worried. That guy's still out there. Go away! I only came here to get the doctor for my friend. Can we just take him and leave? I'll be like, hey doc, get in this cool car. And he'll be like, I'm a doctor. I can afford a cool car if I want. Or alternatively, it's the zombocalypse. I could steal a cool car if I want. Don't bother boarding up, Bo. Just let him on in. Yep. I'm just gonna stand on this here table. Bip, 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 bow. Bip, 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 bow. It's not going well. I don't know if that's my fault. I could, like, help a little more. But it seems to be, like, pretty self-sustaining, you know? So what? A couple zombies get in. You just fucking kill them. Bleh! Bleh! Look at how good this fucking pipe wrench is! Ooh! How about you? You wanna come on in? Come on in, Bo! I dare you! I fucking double dog dare you! Oh, there it comes. Bleh! And boo! Nice. Nice. Amazing. And he's still over there just trying to keep him out. Well, I guess I'll board up one of these. I really don't want to go out there and fuck with that big guy. Maybe I could just throw a firebomb. Would that work? Oh my god. I don't think it really works. Hey! Oh! I set an ally on fire. That sucks. How? Because he's up on the roof? No, no, no. This. Ho, ho, ho! I set another ally on fire? Really? Oh fuck. Oh god. Close the door. Close the door! No! Oh shit! Oh god damn it! No! Oh! How to do? Oh Jesus Christ! Oh! Oh, that sucks. I'm fucked. Help me! Help me, you fuck! Please, don't take me! I know I did this myself. Acetaminophen. Gonna need a lot more than that. Fuck, he's still over there, dude. This is so impossible! What the fuck? Oh no! You don't take Job! Not Job! Ugh! God damn it. We gotta bring him around the table. Bring him around the table. Oh shit. Oh fuck. It's so bad. Oh no! Not Job! No! Holy shit. Oh no! And they're breaking in! Oh god, kill this one. Are these dead? Oh Jesus Christ, that was so bad. Oh, how did I live? Probably because I hid behind my ally. Hey, bitch! Oh, now you're in there? Please stop this. I think we've already seen some things like this. Come here. Come here. Pumpkin skank. Ugh. Oh, and there's a fucking horde out there. Oh, that was fucking brutal. I really hope that horde doesn't just fucking walk up to the porch. But I guess after we took those two big guys, what the fuck? Am I gonna be scared of something else? Fuck no. Fuck no. I'm a little bit scared though. Hey, you guys, get away from my fucking car. There, camera angle, stay still. Oh yeah, they're coming right up here. No fucking joke. Alright. I guess I'll help you there, Job. God damn it. Why? Why just a horde of zombies?
Well, that just about ought to do it.
You think? Yeah! I eat pieces of shit like you for breakfast. He dead? You dead, boy?
I'm sorry, son. Did all I could.
Oh, he really is.
God damn it!
How long have we got, Doc? Before he turns.
Maybe sooner. Unless.
No. How did he get bit? I thought he was young and quick and had a big ass wrench. And it wasn't a euphemism for anything. I'll do it.
Promise Ma I'd take care of him.
I'll do it.
I'll do it. I'll do it. Hi, strangers. I'll do it. Bang. I did it. Or do we, like, gotta just... Yeah, don't worry about it. I did it. I did it! I did it! I did it! I took a lot of damage, reducing my maximum vitality. That's right. You could fucking make it back to the house in the superstar car. What? What? You know about me? Mishandled gun. It just went off. That's what you tell your mom when she catches you jerking off. I was just cleaning it, went off. Uh-oh. Dude, that is so dangerous. Zombies on a blind turn like that. More. Oh god. I fucked up my car. God damn it, car. I'm so sorry. There's just too many zombies out here. Where the fuck are we anyways? Okay. Headed back in the right direction. This poor car. I'm sure there's a way to repair it, isn't there? You fucking want some? Oh shit. Oh shit. More than I expected. More than I expected. All right, let's go. We gotta go. Oh fuck. Oh piss. Run. Just run. Oh god. Eat the snacks. We're fucked. I'm so far out here. We are so fucked. Unless I can snack my way through it. Snack attack. Oh, I don't have any healing or anything. It's just snacks. It's fine. I don't care. I just need a truck, a vehicle. There's something. Something on the horizon. Fuck, man, that was so close.
I need a breather.
I didn't expect that at all. I just wanted to fucking have a look in the farmhouse. Oh shit. They're still coming on hard. Run, 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 run! Jesus Christ. Get in the car!
Get in the fucking car.
Oh god. Oh shit. Start the engine! Oh. I'm gonna miss my sexy car. Man. That was bad. It was almost real bad. Okay, alright. Telephone pole, yeah, don't worry about it. Just, trying to catch the breaths.
Sounds like they're in a bad spot.
Aw, really?
You'll find it on your map.
Is that them right there? Jesus Christ. I have no health, you guys. It's really quite rude. Hello?
I got nothing left.
Maya needs a rest. Nothing in here, I guess. A thorough search of the public restrooms. Oh god. Just one. Okay. Bloop. And you? Just two. Okay. Just gotta be careful. Oh, he sees me. You fucker. Jump on him. Yeah! That was so cool. Can we get a little more of that? Yeah! Oh, man. Alright. A little more bathroom to search. Hello? Anybody in here? What the fuck am I searching this place for? Do I actually think that there's gonna be something in here? Besides death? One more place to peek.
We're clear.
We are clear! There's a thing. I'm not gonna speed up the process because it'll spawn zombies and kill me, possibly. Oh, chopper wrench. Yeah, why not? Create an outpost here, yeah, right. Yeah, right. Oh, god damn it. This is my car, excuse me. Stop loitering! Stop loitering! Stop loitering! Oh, god. How do I get him off? That'll work. Not as efficient as I would have liked. But fuck, we made it back to the homestead, so that's something. And these people, man, just leave me alone, dude. I don't think you're understanding. Boop. Drive slow, homie. You never know, homie. Might meet some hoes, homie. Or some shit. Pump your brakes and drive slow, boop, 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 boop. Got a couple more items. Hey, Lily, we are gonna need some more food and medical supplies shortly. I spent a whole shit ton getting this place all set up. I want this now. Here, stash this. Take this. Can we take the silencer? Probably not. Doesn't matter. Doesn't fucking matter. You know what I got now? Say hello to my little friend! can I be this guy? Or is he on watch?
People getting beat up, robbed, stuff like that.
Whoa.
Any idea who's behind it?
Yeah.
I don't know. Could be the old lady that volunteers at the cat rescue. Or ooh, the Meals on Wheels guy. He's got a van and everything.
Windowless van!
This is totally speculation.
Hey Marcus, can you take over? This fucking chick keeps talking to me. Oh yeah, he's still got some goodness left on his rifle as well. He fresh, boy. And we'll take a little drive to meet up with that there judge. This car's gonna explode, so I'm gonna take it. Let's see. Whoops. my waypoint is currently there for a reason I can't really discern. Ask about the raids. Got to go ask them brothers about the raids, or go meet Judge Lawton. But we have not gone to that side of the city, so that is what I will do, friends. And when we reach the city, I shall tune you back in for the madness that is sure to follow. God damn it. So, friends, I've been Brandon Dayton, your humble narrator, back on the road with Mr. Marcus. I do hope you'll join us for the next time, and if you did enjoy this episode, please don't forget to like, comment, and or subscribe. And if you do, I will send you one cheeseburger. It is from McDonald's, so it'll probably last through the mail. It's good for at least a month, even if you leave it sitting on the shelf. Although it might get a little bit hard. But if that's how you like it, that's how you like it. You know what I mean, girl? You know what I mean, girl? So join us for the next time, friends. I'm such an idiot. And until then, bye-bye!
1, 2, 3, 4, goodbye, goodbye, see you again. Goodbye, goodbye, see you, my friends.